In Mumbai, even though a 41-year-old local train guard molested a girl, he was let off on bail. The accused, identified as Amit Sinha, flashed at an 18-year-old girl after she deboarded at Ghansoli railway station in Navi Mumbai. Following the incident, the girl filed a complaint.
मामला ऐसा है, 27/3 को एक कॉलेज के लड़की है, वो पनवेल से लोकल से बैठी थी घनसोली के लिए जाने के लिए. तो घनसोली पहुंची, वो उधर उतरने के बाद एक गार्ड था, वो गार्ड बाजू से वो जा रही थी, तभी को उसने अश्लील उसको बुलाया और अश्लील उसे वक्त मिस की. उसके लिए वो लड़की ने हमारे इधर कंप्लेंट दिया पुलिस स्टेशन में, फिर बाद में हमने उनको अरेस्ट करके कोर्ट में भेजा.
सर,
पकड़े गए गाड़ी की ड्यूटी कहाँ पर लगी थी और कब से इस
फील्ड
में कार्यरत? वो पनवेल से थाना
तक जा रहा था जी, गाड़ी
लेके. तो फिलहाल वो ड्यूटी
में था या छुट्टी पे था? ड्यूटी पर था वो. ड्यूटी के होने के
बावजूद उसे छेड़खानी की? हाँ, ड्यूटी पे उधर ही था वो, कैबिन में उधर से उसने किया.
कौन कौन सी धाराएं लगाई गई
उस पर? वो 354A लगाया उसको
जी. तो गार्ड की जमानत हो चुकी है फिलहाल?
हाँ, कोर्ट में भेजा, कोर्ट ने जमानत दिया है उसका.
सर, उनसे भी पूछताछ की गई कि वाकई मामला क्या था? उसने कुछ बोला पूछताछ में?
नहीं, उसने तो बोला है कि वो लड़की देखी थी मैंने, वो मेरे को गाली दी रही थी, पर मैंने किया नहीं ऐसा वो बोल रहा था. वो तो क्या झूठ बोल रहे हैं.
Absolutely, ironically, this man who is supposed to protect the women commuters has performed such a gruesome act, such a pervert act, because when this particular girl, you know, 19-year-old girl, when she was going back from her college to her home, now she actually was in a Thane bound train and she accidentally missed her station and got off at Ghansoli. So at this particular station, when she was crossing the footover bridge, she was about to take the footover bridge and then she heard this man mumbling something. So when she turned, this man unzipped, this GRP official unzipped his pants, took a flash at her, and after she filed the complaint also, he wasn't detained immediately. He was asked to complete his duty on that particular day and then move and show himself to the CST magistrate. So this was the kind of a delay which happened from the part of railways as well, because you know immediately he wasn't detailed, though the complaint was filed by the girl, and later on he was arrested under the charges of 354A. But still today he has been granted bail, and all these charges, he's now walking free. Now no action has been taken against him for this particular gruesome act which he has done with a 19-year-old girl, flashing at her. Supposedly, he was there to protect the women commuters, the girl commuters who travel. This particular incident took place around 5:30 p.m. in the evening when this girl was heading home, and this man performed such an act, such a shameful act of flashing at her.